The First Kiss. It's a segment. This is relationships. The first kiss is like, bam, it's stunning. It's sweet, it's juicy, it's magnificent. But as months go by, the man gets too comfortable. He realizes that, okay, I got her. I ain't gotta do nothing special, but you always would have reminded her that this is how I got you, and it's how I keep you. So, you remind her of that first kiss. You know, you kiss her again, just like the first time. I mean, I'm talking about that butterfly kiss, where she feels butterflies in her stomach and it all over her body. That's what the first kiss is about. The reminder of love, the reminder of the heart beating. The first kiss is everything. You know, so in a relationship, every now and then you have to brush up. A man's gonna be a man, but you have to let her know that I'm still in love with you, and the passion, the fire is still burning in my soul. And that's just it. So when it comes to relationships, you have to put a lot of work. It's not easy. Now, whoever said it was easy doesn't know what they're talking about. You have to put in work. You know, there's finances, there's credit, there's love, there's passion. There's everything. You know? And this is why the world exists. You know, the world exists because of the passion of everything. You know, of its existence. Please, I'm tired. Please, subscribe to my channel. We've got some great things on relationships, business, life, health, and world events. Thank you. Have a good night.